You've been fishing wrong in Skyrim this whole time. Noobs dive in and hunt fish with their bare hands. Pros use a bow and arrow to no-scope the fish right out of the water. Definitely hacking. But Dragonborns find a swarm of fish and then use the power of the unrelenting force shout to blow the fish out of the water. Then you can just harvest them all since they all float to the surface and make little splashes to make them easy to see.